last moment. I pray that you will prepare each and every one of your hearts. Whatever struggles that you guys may be dealing with today, I pray that you will lift it all to God and let Him handle it. Just give it all to Him. Don't allow it to hinder you from praising Him tonight.
The hands that hold the world. And I just want you guys to see him. As Gracie continues to play, I just want you guys to think about your relationship with God right now. And I just want you guys to close your eyes and just think where you are at with your relationship with God. And you know what I mean? Like, to see if you are right with him or if you're not. You know, God calls us to check ourselves every once in a while and see where we're at with the relationship with God. And, you know, this song, Set a Fire. You know, yesterday, this entire weekend, we celebrated our church anniversary. Yesterday was one of our revival nights. And, you know, we do an entire year of ministry, and sometimes it can be so tiring. And sometimes, you know, when you do the ministry, you forget why you're doing it. You know, I really want you to think back at when you first accepted Christ and that joy that you got from him filling your life. And I want you to think of that. You know, if my prayer for each and every single one of us is that if your fire is low, then that God just burn it and you just allow it to burn. And that you just, if you don't have that fire from that, you just set that fire in you and that you just let it blaze and let it burn. As we sing Set a Fire again, I just really want you to think of the words. And just let it burn in your heart. And I want God to burn in your hearts, and I want God to burn in all, each and every single one of our hearts, and let it burn as a wildfire. So right now, I just ask you guys to ask God to set a fire in your heart and let it burn and blaze. That if your relationship with God right now is low, that you just allow him to let it burn and blaze in your heart.